Hi people of YouTube, what's up? Edit Fails Fails 13 here, and I have an announcement to make. I'm gonna be trying to edit my videos from now on. So you're gonna see some more stitched together videos instead of what you've been seeing for the past couple months. So I would just like to let it be known that I just stepped on a thumbtack. If you don't know what a thumbtack is, I should either hit you in the head or show you. And I think I'm gonna show you. It's one of these little bastards. And I just stepped on one. Son of a bitch, that hurt. Anywho, back to smiley face again. I would just like to say that I subscribed to two new people recently. IssyMssy and Hart. It's not really spelled IssyMssy, but you could see what I'm talking about in the channel description thing. Below. You see, this is exactly what I want to edit. I don't want to do take after take after take. I just want to do like one or two and edit out what I like. Edit out what I don't like. Anywho, I also subscribed to Hart, and he's like a gay lesbian rights enthusiast, if any of you guys want to look up that stuff. I'm pretty sure he's gay, but he's like not flamboyantly gay like, look at me. But, you know, and he seems like a nice guy. Also, he has some, like, purple t-shirts out or something, and they look pretty cool. I might try buying one. Anywho, like I said, people, check out my new subscribees. You might wanna check out, I don't know, some music channels, because you're bored and you couldn't find anything good on TV. Either you're really, really bored or you're just high, and I think you might be high, people. I think my audience just might be high. I'll see you later, form. Oh wait, I forgot to tell you what IssyMssy does. She does like love stories and stuff. And so that's kinda cool. And she like stitches together love stories out of photos and stuff. And she has a blog, so maybe you can ask her about that once you see her channel. And she has like a blog where she does love stories and all that good stuff. I'll see you later, guys. Ciao.